If you're a problem solver and you want to create, you want to fix things, right? And if you want to fix big things like climate change, gender equality, or even small things like you want to get, you know, the holes in your street fixed, all of that is the kind of thing you can do when you're a social activist. And so I'd say to anyone who likes fixing problems, give it a go.